Why has God done this to me? Ask some questions before you. That there are men, for example, who say, you cheated on me. You're a liar. Take for example, Joseph, son of Jacob, the jailed. Is one man, Egypt. He knew where he was coming from. He knew he was coming from his
family.
And profession. For the son. Live Ligakata, but I was not able to refuse.
I love you so much, and I can't believe that you're gone. You have been my wall of strength to continue moving on, no matter the situation. You have taught me to be self-independent and self-driven.